Fire crews in Gwin were called out to battle a shed fire early this afternoon. At approximately 1:30, the Forsyth Volunteer Fire Department was dispatched to a residence on East Blueberry Street. Emergency personnel had the fire under control in about an hour. No one was injured in the fire, and there's no word yet on how the fire started. We will pass along more information about the fire once it becomes available.